What's up, everybody? Sergeant Barabega here, the Daily Videos. It's gonna be dry. Los Angeles, all the way to. I literally drove all the way the hell over here just so I could come all the way to here. Just for you guys. Alright. If you guys are like new to my channel and all that, make sure to please subscribe. Only takes a couple seconds. I'll go like this. A little bit better. There. Alright, so onwards we Oh no. I wonder if this is really what LA looks like. Oh! Okay. Wabba, I almost hit a cop. Or is it a taxi? I'm not too sure. Wow, dude. Get fucking nos. Woo! Oh! Awesome. All right, highway cruising. Whoops. Whoa, this is insane. Woo! Oh, hit 180.
They don't want me to sign into Uplay, I'll tell you that right now. To one of my emails, just so I can get on Uplay, it won't let me. None of the emails are sending.
Holy hell. I don't know why my car seems like it's going slower than usual. Yeah, I know, and I'm driving like so fast. I'm driving at 140.
What car did you choose, James? Nice. So we all chose a different car.
Yeah, I got the Challenger, the red Challenger.
Yep. I told you what I was getting. It made me so happy it's in my color too. Nice blue. That's the color I wanted too. Nice blue.
Flying at 160. Big boy.
What'd it do?
Cruising.
Move up.
Jesus, you're only 31 miles away now. Wow. I don't know if I picked a slower car or a faster car, but...
Yours had the highest top speed, but yours also had, like, easily the most weight.
Well, I know, but I'm just saying, like... I don't know, compared to my other car, this one just seems... I don't know. Yeah. I'm kinda actually wanting to, like, check something out. Oh, full stocks. Yeah, this one's street. Yeah, this is the one I'm currently in right now, yeah. Police watch. Fuck your police watch.
Holy shit.
I use NOS. That's what I say about your police watch. What? Holy. Hello, cop. What's going on? Peace.
Still downloads like the rest of the way.
That's what I was saying, dude. It's gonna take you another couple hours while even after the prologue, because we still had to download our map.
No, I'm saying while on other games, right?
I'm not too sure. I left it on mine.
Because, like, as long as I have been off the game, it's only downloaded, like, 2%. Like 2-4%.
What, you're only 2-4%, like, your map's loaded?
No, 28%.
Oh, yeah, but, dude, you got like, a little so while to go. Holy hell.
From like when I got off, when I first got off of it and went to another game, it's only done like 3 or 4, like 2-4%.
Yeah, that's what I mean. You're gonna be there a while. I left and went to a buddy's for a good couple hours. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's it. Then I got home.
You leave it on the game?
I'm going down in the desert now. What the hell is this? Yeah. Whoa. Yeah, I'm gonna play the shit out of this beta until so I can get sick of it. Just so. Yeah. So I can get sick of it. That way I'm not gonna miss it. You know, whenever I'm like, oh, I got Dragon Age, oh, but I wanna play the crew. No, I'll just be like, play the shit out of this until. I'll be like, oh, okay, I want to play the crew again, and like a month or two will go by, and I'll have extra money, and then I'll buy it. It's like that for every game, but I'm not done of Destiny. I'm only done until new stuff is out. Like, there's only oh so much you can do with a game before you can't do any more.
Only got like 2 weeks.
Exactly. 2 weeks of, whatever. We've pretty much done everything, seen everything, so I'm just gonna wait, not touch the game until 2 weeks from now, whenever new DLCs. They did that with Destiny. The last 2 days of the beta even being able to play it, they released it free. So it makes sense that they do it 2 weeks before. And it's only for PS Plus members. Like if you don't have Plus, you can't get the. Just nosed right past a cop. That is the most dangerous thing in the world. I'm sorry, a train track going through a highway? No. Man, the US is some fucked up places to drive. I don't even know where I am in the world, but I don't want to come here. Driving like 100 and then come to a train track? Yeah, fuck no. Oh, I died. I died.
Come on, now you're a YouTuber. You gotta do it all in one
No, I
session.
ran in. I was going so fast, I ran into the back of another car and died.
Come on now. You gotta do it on one try, remember? You're a YouTuber.
I am what? Did you leave?
I said you're a YouTuber. You gotta do it in one take, remember?
I went through like half the fucking country without even touching a car, so I think that's pretty good.
It's not all the way, no.
Man, you tried driving from Los Angeles to Miami without touching anything.
I'm not a YouTuber, I don't have to.
Yeah,
Shoot, I can't even do it in from one side of Los Angeles to the other, probably. So, I mean.
you What the fuck? The... Oh boy. Fuck off, cops. I don't know how to lose the cops, dude. I'm fucking running, bro. I'm fucking running. Oh my god. God damn, he's slippery. That's what they said. Well, thank you. Oh, you fucking actually took me out. What the fuck? They actually pit maneuvered me, like, fuck off. Like, whoa, bud, let's go, fuck off, man, I'm trying to drive. Fuck, stop trying to hit me, god damn it. Fuck, you guys wanna play? I'll fucking go off-road, bitch. Yeah, straight up. I'm not even driving. He's pushing me. Like, fuck off. We're shutting him down. I'm on train tracks. Fuck off. Shutting him down. Taking a shot at immobilizing. Control, nothing's phasing this guy. Send more black and white. I'm busted. Whatever. Couldn't even get fucking rid of them. Really? Wow. Did all that just to get caught. I'm fucking stupid, man. As if they actually caught me. So I take it you can't really get rid of the cops while in this game. It's nearly impossible. Okay, why the fuck would you... Okay. Random. Fucking ambulance. Another train track over a highway. Thank you. man, going so fast. Oh yeah, fuck that guy up. Nosed right past the police. Jumped. Woo! You're 19 miles away now. Whoa. Yeah, I doubt it, dude. I'm flying at 163. I'm on a highway, so I doubt that you'll be able to catch me. Alright. I'm heading right towards you, actually. Oh, no, never mind. Oh, yeah, no, I'm still heading towards you. Oh, shit! You're driving through a cornfield? Like, you might catch me then. You're 17 miles. Oh! My dad. These two guys just randomly started crossing the road when there was no cross. Like, this one guy was just coming out of a dirt road and trying to cross the road while this other guy was coming out of a bush. I'm starting to maybe turn away from you. Hold on, I think I heard a knock at my door. Think I heard one.
Yeah. Bust my eardrums and shit, yo.
Yeah, that was nothing, dude. There's nothing here. Yeah, you guys heard that, eh? Yeah, that's weird. Oh, fuck. Yeah, same.
Your car is a wreck. Come back to HQ for repairs.
Oh, that's why my car isn't fast, because my car's wrecked. Yeah, can I repair it through, like, here? Figures.
Well, you can do it at your headquarters.
Yeah, I'm nowhere near my headquarters. That's why I'm not able to go as fast. My top speed is usually 180. I've been only able to do 140. Wow, dude, streets down here are curvy as hell. Oh, my... Why in the hell would my wave point do that? Come down this way! Oh, sorry, wait, no, you're going the wrong way. Turn around. Like, you told me to go this way. I shouldn't have to turn around now. I think I'm getting into Miami, finally. Whoa, dude, yeah, my car is a little wrecked. It's pulling to the left. You got police on you. I got $700. The hell is that? No, it was like that was my ticket. It was $700. It pops up at the top of my screen when you are. It's just funny. Fuck, I'm surprised I haven't made it there yet. Like, holy hell, man, I'm driving. Like, I'm just pinning it. 159. Doesn't help that my car's a little wrecked. Whoa. Oh! What is this? Two lane roads. Yeah, I got that too.
Yeah, I came in
I can't wait to get a fucking BMW. Oh my god, that's gonna be my car. Like, that's gonna be it. And then I get my hands on an M3 or an M5, that's that. Wow, Gulf of Mexico. I'm in South Mexico. Gulf Coast, the South. I don't even know where these places are.
Gulf Coast?
Yeah.
That's near Texas and Alabama and stuff like that.
That's where I'm at. Oh! Oh, that was so close. Duck.
I'm playing Dragon Age right now.
Oh shit! One road. Okay, don't like this. I'm still cruising at 140, 150. Oh, there we go. People are sending me messages like fucking crazy. I can't text and drive. Oh, no, it's a building. All right. Yeah. Am I not in Miami yet? Like, I could have swore, like, I hit a city. Depending on how much I like this game, depending on how, when I actually, the second comes, I might buy it. But the latest will probably be the 15th because, and yeah. So I'll work towards it, maybe the 15th, depending. Woo! Oh shit! They gotta come out with a demo for Dragon Age. Like, really? I really wish that there were demos nowadays. Like, I wanna fucking try it out. I miss demos. I am in Miami. I must be. Yeah, I swear to God, dude, I'm in Miami. I better be. Yeah, because that's the beach. Miami Beach! I made it! I made it in about an hour, 45 minutes or 50 minutes. Awesome. Driving at 150 the whole fucking way. So I'm not entirely there. I got this one little corner to go, and I'll conclude that as my YouTube video. Damn, guys. Thanks for watching this awesome YouTube video. I'll do more of this game later on. I will for sure have the crew eventually. Dragon Age Inquisition I'll have as well. Hit me up for that. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. I'll see you guys in my next video whenever I get there. To my next destination, which is actually right here. Awesome sauce. I really wish I could have went on the beach for everybody. I'll try. I can go on the beach. Awesome. Ooh. For a game K. Swimming on the beach, down, 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 down. Running all these people over, down, down, down. Down, running over your legs. Alright, so this concludes my video, guys. Thanks for watching. Yeah, I'll see you guys all in the next video. Peace out. Peace.